Well, we go to an unplanned third part of my playthrough of Secret of Evermore. Because, well, Friday is also a day of the convention. So we go into the Gamecorner once again, because it's one of the more easy ones to make. I still have to make a drawing. Well, we will see what will happen this time. Stupid dog. Or stupid the dog. This time I rescued my dog. Not too long. Be honest, if the man dies, it's all over. Good boy, and I'm talking to the man now. I didn't kill the mosquito, but I found water. Thank you. That's where Pokemon Career went. I'm the man! Never mind. I'm the man, and you will meet death. The death! I didn't find gems is beyond me. Man, those things hit like trucks. But so do we. Finally. There's a cave here. The beasts in these parts are very dangerous. You should stock up on life-giving items. What can I do for you? Wink, wink. The dog.
going to swamp life.
So, in other words, in a region on a region where it was all tar, I could not find oil, but in a swamp I could find oil. Well, we're in the swamp or a bog. We are the bog. Resistance is futile. You will sink. Okay. Another landing zone. No! Save me, dog! Save me, the dog! Another year? Okay. Come on!
Thank you.
There's a reason why they call him the man.
Good boy.
Get it just enough for another casting. Another cave. Let me be honest. We did expect a trap, didn't we? Dino skin. Honey, I'm home! And he never came back. Thank you. And a save point would be nice. That's where those things were for. We need to go this way. Nope. Also no surprise. Really? Yep, I found the root of the problem. The dinosaur was in danger to us. Okay. You're going this way. Must be fair or hard. Another fine blend. Nice nose. Good color. Hi. You wouldn't know how to get into the volcano from here, would you? The volcano? No. None but the way that would turn an adventurer into ash and molten bones. Pardon me?
The only way I know to enter the volcano is straight into the crater. Of course, come to think of it, we could try the catacombs at the base of the volcano.
I've seen a passage, but it's blocked by a big rock. The rock!
Levitation! That's a good solution. You can lift a rock and another heavy object by using the levitate formula. I'll give you its doom right now. The formula requires a mud pepper and water. Travel to the east from the base of the volcano. You will find mud peppers in the swamp. Would you like to pursue some rake reagents?
Sure. The blend of water, blend of clay, plenty of wax. Yes, thank you.
See you later.
I take a few jumps from down there. So we going back to the swamp. The man needs some healing. Whoa. Come on, dog, get him. Hit some wax bones. Come on. Onto the swamp. Oh, Sorry, I'm a little down. I'm a little quiet. Well, the man is lighter than he looks. Some water. Good spare. dogs are so annoying. We're here to get some pepper. Boat still miss. Poison wore off. Sip it up. Ooh, I went there. But we go this way first. Because I knew that was a dead end. Roots at the moment, because I think that's the one thing I'm lacking. Yay! Who call beats? Somehow I think I'm... We went this way. We're going to stop at the nearest safe space. I think I have to go this way. I hope so, at least. Because I'm thinking I'm a bit lost at the moment. We're back on track, but we're back home. Hey kid, give me a hand with this snake. Hey kid, give me a hand with this snake, it's getting out of control. Thank you. FYI, we need your help! In case you're wondering how that call beat works, use only one. A flare, a heat wave, a storm, and a life spark. We're going for a flare. The dog leveled up.
Thank you.
know it. Thank you. already. That thing was even more hideous than the muck monster in the sinking of Slime City. I didn't understand. What a relief. What a relief. The beast was about to suck up my hut and me with it. Thanks to you, it's sunk for sure. Good job. No problem. You can call me Blimp. I work with swamp gas and fume bombs. Oh, that explains the stance. I haven't noticed. Come on in, kids. I will show you my place. It's not the great caverns of Makanda, but it's home. Well, if you like mud walls and leaf floors, it's pretty nice. I don't have much to offer in the way of thanks for saving my hut, but I would like for you to have. No, that's not it. I can't see how it would be of much use to you. Are still beating hard? Nice! But not one of us, but not what you need. Aha! Please, take this mud pepper. Mud pepper have special qualities if you know the right formula. Come back and see me again if you use it up. I'll give you another one. Would you like to rest for a while? Yes. I hope you had a good rest. Would you like for me to record your progress? Okay. See you later. Well, we had a little overtime, but as we just have saved, we will call it a day. In case you want let's be honest, the playthroughs are not popular. But in case you want see this thing continue, leave a like or a comment or something of that sort. Or else the dog will be not happy. What you boy? Remember, one snake died to make this video. See ya!